The next big thing for the internet's evolution, from my perspective, is connecting people in rural areas that are unconnected.